I can find it. And a flashlight often helps. So I'm gonna have to back the truck up and I gotta finish changing the oil first. So the other thing you can do when you get sick and tired of moving the vehicle is you can just put the a jack in and lift it a quarter of an inch. That's awfully suspicious right there. No, it's a rock. It crushed. Trying to avoid taking the tire off and putting it underwater to find it. So I'm just checking each. Nope, just another rock. Checking each row. the other thing that can be done is you can just wet it down and look for the bubbles. And there we have it. That's our leak. You can see it actively bubbling. So now we gotta figure out what it is. Yep, we definitely have the leak. So, I'm going to see if I can just way down in there. So at this point, we don't need it jacked up anymore because we know where the leak is. Thank you. right, there it is. So that was it. It was an extraordinarily small piece of a nail. Let me go get rid of it. Got to get this in here. Unfortunately, this is hard on my fat ass, but I'm gonna put some glue on here. And I need more pressure. My experience is if that won't go in, you're not going to get a patch in there. I'm not really in the mood to buy tires this week. They're almost ready to be replaced, but I can get more squeak out of this mouse. So again, we're going to put plenty of glue on here. That's it. Throw that away. It's a single-use item. These are about a dollar on eBay or Amazon.
As before, I'm going to trim this just a little bit.
Now, I'm going to leave a little bit of stuff. I want a little blob here because it'll pack itself into this hole. And that's all there is to it. I store all this in a little Ziploc bag. I like the slider type. So I've still got one patch left. I need to order some more patches, and then I'm going to get another fresh tube of glue and stick in here. Be right back.
So here's another fresh tube of it. I bought like 10 of these for $6 or something on AliExpress.
They take forever to come in, but nobody sells the little tubes for a reasonable amount.
So there we are. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. I hope this helps you out and saves you some time and money.